And the first one is the myth of don't feel bad. Now, what's the most normal and natural thing to do if something positive happens in your life? What do you do? You pick up the phone, you call someone, you say, guess what? I just got a raise, or I got a new car, I got this. What do you think the natural reaction to a bad thing is? The same. Oh, I just got news my favorite aunt died, or I just lost my... The natural inclination is tell the truth, but it has been taken away because every time you do, they say, don't feel bad, you'll do better next time, or whatever the thing is. So again, we've got to break this mythological idea that feeling bad is bad, and we have to move away from the wrong idea that it's unsafe to tell the truth. So let's stay on that one before we're doing the thing about not feeling judged. Where's my pal out there? Yeah, flower in her hand. What's your first name? Hillary. Hillary, would you do me a favor? Ask me, play along with this, ask me how I feel. Oh, I'm having a rocky day. Thanks for asking. How are you? Okay, now, did you notice if I don't feel good, I just told the truth? And I got, now, did I have to tell her any details? Now, how wonderful it is to have an honest start to an interaction. Now, what if she goes, how do you feel? And I go, oh, I'm fine, thank you. Oh, gosh, that doesn't feel good if I'm lying, does it? Now, what I want you to do, Hillary, I would do the same thing, question, and when I give the answer, say, what's bothering you, Russell? So ask me how I'm feeling. Oh, I'm having a rocky day, thanks for asking. Oh, nothing I want to talk about, thanks for asking, how are you? Now, if she does it a third time, I'll say, was it the N or the O you struggled with? that I didn't want to talk about it. So, I suggest tell the truth about yourself all the time, even if it is a convention, even if they don't care. I can't burden. Now, let's say you're having a bad day, Hillary, and I'm having a good one, and I tell you all about something wonderful. Wouldn't I be burdening you with my good news if you're having a bad day? So we got to get off of this burdening thing. Good can be a burden, which means if we take all that, then we can never talk to each other. I am not responsible for how you feel. And I'm not going to try to beat you up with it. I'm just going to tell the truth about me. So our suggestion is tell the truth. Why? Don't leave anything in the pot. Now, am I saying be inappropriate or say things you shouldn't? No. I'm talking about attacking people? No. I'm talking about just emptying the pot in a nice way. And now, who's it for? When I don't lie to you, Hillary, although you get a benefit, who's the real beneficiary? Me. Let's say there is something wrong with me. I want to allow my subconscious or whatever parts of me are working under the scenes to go find a solution. If I lie to me, I'm setting me back. I ain't going to do that to me. So tell the truth about yourself all the time is kind of an antidote to the don't feel bad thing.